Oh my gosh, what I would do to like be able to take a magic pill and like go visit certain eras.
All right, this is our first time checking out Chris Norman and Suzy Quatro. We're starting with a song, Stumbling. Let's get into it.
Our love is a lie, and so we begin. Foolishly laying our hearts on the table, stumbling in. Our love is a flame, burning within. Now and then, firelight will catch us, stumbling in.
Wherever you go, whatever you do, you know these reckless thoughts of mine are following you.
Ooh. I'm falling for you, whatever you do, 'cause baby, you've shown me so many things that I never knew.
Okay, I like this. It's a good groovy old school vibe.
Yeah, they're putting on quite a show too.
Right? So I wonder if they're a couple. I wonder if this is serious or is it more like Rihanna and Drake do a song
like
together?
Just stage stuff.
Yeah.
I mean, if it's just stage stuff, like they're not a
they
couple.
They got chemistry.
Then yeah, they have chemistry. They're good at it.
Yeah.
Good acting if they're not a couple, because I mean I'm sold.
Sold. Voice is crazy.
Well, it's so different when he's singing by himself than when they're right. doing the little duet.
Right, like it's kind of chill. Like they both are kind of chill when it's duet, but
and then they really start showing out when they're singing by themselves.
Yeah,
especially him. His voice changes a whole lot.
His voice is very good. I've never heard of Chris Norman ever.
Yeah, neither of these people.
Wow.
So many things that I never see. Whatever you need, baby. Is a lie, and so we begin. Foolishly laying our hearts on the table, stumbling in. Our love is a flame, burning within. Now and then, firelight will catch us, stumbling in. Stumbling.
Okay.
What an energy. That was different.
So I think they were acting.
Oh, really?
I don't know, but based on the names, they don't have the same last name. True. But sometimes when women are celebrities, they keep their last name, even right. after they get married.
Right.
So it could be that. But I'm going to guess acting. Just based on that, I'm going to guess acting.
Yeah, I don't know. That was really cool. I don't know. They had great chemistry. If they were acting, they ended up a couple.
I mean, whether they're acting or not, I mean, they were clearly having fun.
Right? Whoa. Oh, my gosh. What I would do to, like, be able to take a magic pill and, like, go visit certain eras. That would be so cool. I just want to see. I just want to see what it was like. I want to feel the vibes. You know what I mean? I just want to know.
I would not visit anywhere in the 1900s. I would go I would go way back, like medieval times or something. Give me something interesting.
Yeah, I would
totally. I don't want something where my grandparents were alive in.
Oh, like, no, I do.
No,
I
want give me something
I want the 50s, that people 60s, couldn't
even
70s.
Fathom. Like, no one today can even fathom. You have to be a historian just to think you know
like
what it was like.
On a Viking boat.
Yeah, give me something like that.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, something way back.
Or like a Spartan.
Way back.
Man, I would do that too, but I would definitely pick the 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s, and 90s.
Nah.
I mean, I was alive in the 90s, but I missed the 90s because I was little.
Pass.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.